start my talk with this imagery, and it's one of my favorite imagery. It's an imagery that no one, no animal in the history of the entire planet has ever seen. It's what I call the first light. The first light happened 540 million years ago, that one way. And I want to begin with a little bit of history and go into the present and the future. For me personally, the history started when I was a graduate student. I had a chat with a senior professor in our field, talking about what is computer vision. And that was right after the turn of the century, in the 2000s. And all of them only happens when data drives algorithms. So if I have to, I'm putting them on a ladder. I know nothing is completely linear, but still, ascending this ladder shows the progression of machine intelligence in visual. Look at AI in the news, in the podcast, in the social media, and they ask me the question of so what? So what you're doing all of this? So what you did ImageNet? So what behavior is trying to unlock robotic learning? So what we can generate 3D scenes? And in this so what, the most important question is, what about us? Us not being anyone in the NeurIPS community, us being the people. And if you look at the news about AI, we hear a lot about the threat to human society, especially human labor threat, especially about robots taking away jobs and livelihood. And the news cannot be more alarming, right? Robots stealing jobs. How many jobs can robots replace? So the key word here for AI became replace. AI will replace humans. But this is where I want to share with you that as an AI scientist, I believe there is a much better verb than replace. In fact, let's replace the verb replace by the verb augment. AI is here because we want to use it as a tool to augment human capabilities. And I want to quickly show you three examples of AI augmenting healthcare workers, AI augmenting patients, and AI augmenting creators. And I'm gonna be really fast because I know I'm out of time.
I'll just run through a few. One that seems to be very popular is